Alright guys, we'll go ahead and get today's game started. So we're playing in the GML, first game of the season. Looking at this guy's roster, it's going to be a struggle. He's much better. He's the commissioner of this league, so he is Sosa, welcome to the family, man. If you've never seen me play in this league, the odd thing I would say is, oh good lord, this is going to be, okay, yeah, give me that, the odd thing is, quarterbacks can only run the ball a grand total of 10 times, so I have to watch it because I like to run the triple option. Let me tell him good luck. Very nice. But anyway, guys, I got a good running back. Now, my offensive line, they're going to struggle. I do believe they're pretty young. This is a league that you can only recruit guys that are the star of your program. Well, we're a three-star program, so I can only go up to 3 stars, and I can't go outside my pipeline unless I am, like, their number one. So there's recruiting restrictions here. And I think he's a 4-star team, so he's got a lot more going for him than I do. Now the sliders make it where it's near impossible we're gonna be conservative just because of the rules there on the quarterback. Alright, here we go. Blazers with the kickoff. So good ones. He's gonna bring that out. And he's brought down about the 14-yard line. He's probably gonna mark him down now. So from the 14, he doesn't have revamp. And I'm at version 9 now, so I'm having to come out here and this whatever stuff. Okay, I'm going to take the strategy of his quarterback's not going to be hot. He won't throw the ball this early. There we go. Only a yard. There we go. Yeah, you just tackled there. Yeah, so from what I can tell, these guys in this league, nothing wrong with this, but they are old school mindset to a point where, you see the running back there, he's got like a big collar on him and all this things I would never do, but it's all good.
Here we go.
X7! That's all good. Fish. So that doesn't count because his quarterback gave it away. Dang. Let's bring some pressure here from the wide side. Now let's go short side. Try a screen. There we go. See, that shows you quarterback's not going to be on target early, especially if he's pressured. So he's 0 for 1. So early on, you're going to see lots of pressure, lots of trying to attack. Got two tight ends, two wide receivers. We're just wanting to beef up this middle.
Dog four! Hey, kill, kill! Chip, chip. Red two! Yellow three! Yellow!
Motion. There we go. See, bad pass. He's not able to get the set. Yeah, he's quick with it. There we go. Looking good so far. That brings up 30-10. Alright, let's bring in pressure right up the middle. I don't want him to have time at all. Come after him.
Four down.
Mike's... Kill. Yellow.
Here we go. Green. Yellow. Blame it. Got me on the out route. Didn't think this quarterback was going to be able to make that throw. What's up, buddy? Still bring pressure here, but get a little zone.
Here we go.
We're on the counter. All right, he got six on that one.
Hat, I don't know where your hat is, buddy. Football helmet.
Kill. Panther two.
I got the first down. Easy, buddy. Hey. You want to draw?
Me.
All right, let's see if we can get him. See if we can get him to throw out of this. Come up in 5-2. Hey, bud.
Watch a slant.
Red. He's going to run it. Oh, heavy.
That brings up second and nine.
Hey, buddy, you ain't got to move my screen, man.
No, I'm not done,
buddy. All right, so second and nine. I think you'll throw it here. We're gonna kind of make it look like we're wanting to beef up.
Red two. Hey, good, throwing it.
OEB. We're not prepared for that. All right, third and three. Big play here. Need a holding for a field goal. I think it's gonna go for it and forward. 5-2. Alright, we're gonna cover three here.
Here we go. Watch the safety creep! Alert three!
Dog four! He's gonna throw it here. Alright, good. Pass all day. Oh, how did he break that? So he just gets another first down.
That makes it
first. We might as well stay out here in this. I think he'll run the ball here. See how like success already running the ball. From the Blazers 4-yard line. Tulane knocking on the door here.
Red two, yellow three.
Get to him. Yellow, three, without water. He's gone. Big D ran number 69 there. He wouldn't block him. He was somehow shielding him. Wow. So he scores first. Now we got the problem. My offense probably not good enough playing this game.
What's up, buddy?
You want to sit in my lap? Let's start triple option here. See how he covers it. Try to get this to be a run or a passing game early. I think it'd be more in my favor. Good first drive. He got up to 38 there. So that didn't work at all, so he scored 3 points. Awesome. Probably should have started keeping away from him. He's got, maybe he's faster than me. Didn't think that was going to happen now. Alright. Try to get things going here. 14 early. He just started, he did throw the ball to us. And he goes through the back of the end zone. Alright. I don't think so, Benny. I think he just got a better team than me at the moment. So, I've got a bigger hill to climb than he does. If you're on, I think Twitch, it's supposed to be like a fire sound. Did I have a delay again? Didn't even realize that we had run the program that much. Just didn't break color. Okay. But now, Mike, I believe it's going to be still my cat. Now, tomorrow night, Benny, you can't watch this game. You have to watch the draw. The draw is tomorrow night. Always a good game. I know, Mike. We're gonna be in trouble here. Good tackle. That is a loss of 7 yards. That makes it second and 10. Come on, Blazers need a turnover. Let's just go simple cover two here. Gonna kill me in this game. He's got a quick quarterback. He's got a better team by far. So, like, I got close, but it's just not gonna be enough here for a lot of it. I was hoping. Alright, so that's going to be the end of the first quarter. We're down 14 nothing, and Tulane is knocking on the door here. From the 8. There we go. Now you're in spot. Let's see if we can get somebody open here. I have to force my quarterback to get high here. There we go. Gone over the catch. Only goes 2 yards though. see if we can get somebody.
Man left.
Break open.
Here we go.
It'll be a tough one.
Here we go. Kill.
Oh. That was a risky throw there. First down. Let's see how he reacts to this.
Here we go.
Oh, he's gonna play off. That's really nothing on that. He's playing that far back. He shouldn't.
First and 10.
Let's try a little screen pass here. Try to get the running back in, I guess. Mike, I'm playing the commish of this league that Q and I are in. He was in, I do believe, for a hot minute. I think he had some family things come up. I don't remember which one he was in, but he was in another league for just a moment. I know what play I chose, but I was going just to a straight passing game plan here. But this UAB team, it's a struggle here. Get first down. Oh, you got it. Alright, let's try to run the ball here. Back in too far.
That's a gain of 20 on the play. First down.
From the 14 now. Let's run the draw. But yeah, man, he's the commish of the league, and I came in late the first season, and so the computer had actually recruited several guys that were illegal based on the rules, so I had to cut a bunch of guys. And the last season was really my first year, but I lost like 36 guys. I only recruited like 23 that signed, and ended up with, I mean, I'm working on it, but it's going to be a process here. There he goes, other pass. Hey, Red Blazers up on the board now. Cutting into that lead. 3:51 to go in the half. UAB about to be down only 14. Hopefully the defense can show up. There we go. Surprisingly balanced on that drive. Sorry, that with a lot of passes, though.
And he's going to return there. I mean, he's got a much better team, so he might be able to break out. I can't do it. He kicks to me. Cut on the inside for whatever reason, and he's just faster than us, so whatever. Back down 21 again. That's a two-lane with a nice lead here, three scores. And it goes to the back of the end zone. Blazers was hoping to score like they did on the last drive. Really need to get a score before the end of the half. I gotta get stripped out.
That's how we do, D. That's how we do. They don't want none. They don't want none of this.
That makes it second and two.
Let's run this again. Drag the tight end here.
Double tight, guys. Double tight. Check 37.
Check 37. Check. Let's go. There we go. Hit the tight end. First down.
That's a gain of 11 on the play. First down.
Okay, we'll actually run the screen this time.
Tight right, tight right.
We're down, three down. Have block. Oh, we got numbers here. 4 now, clock still running.
That'll make it second and four.
Under 2 minutes here. Right, let's try getting in a run here. Maybe you need ready for it. Like I said, need to get a score for the end of the half here. Cut into this lead. Let's get down 14 and get the ball.
So here we go.
388. Check.
Tiger. Nothing there on the screen. That's all we're going to do. All right, we're looking at the goes. Something simple here. Okay, so I'm gonna run this. I'm gonna be honest, guys, I don't feel like I have much of a choice. I'm gonna try it. He just got to my quarterback. I was trying some fake there. He wasn't ready for it. Quarterback run. Oh great. My running back out.
That makes it second and eight.
The game, so that's cool. Now I know for a fact he can hit a field goal from here. Good. 31-7 and a half. nothing going our way, but we're gonna keep trying that. All right, down the lot.
The Tulane Green Wave is lined up for the kickoff.
I'm gonna run it out. Why not? Well, that's a good reason why not. Barely made it to the 15.
Not over here.
Oh, 14. Just go deep. It really doesn't matter. I'm gonna swing it around and have a little fun with it.
Man left, man left.
Yeah, before that's not.
Down.
Not Davis is gonna be the best guy here. Oh, come on, QB.
Davis is intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
Alright, let's go 5 wide. Try to get a little, quick pass here. Lucky catch there. I got some lag coming in.
Gain of 13 yards. That makes it first and 10.
Alright, let's try to go deep again. Let's try to go deep as much as we can here. If we all can beat this man. Ah, couldn't get the pass off. Couldn't throw it right at the last of it.
That's a loss of 10 on the play. That'll make it second and 9.
Alright, we'll go deep again.
That makes it second and 10.
Probably a better throw, really.
That's a gain of 16 on the play.
Right on.
First down.
Alright, we'll try to run the option here again.
Larry, Larry.
couldn't have Brian, man.
That makes it second and two.
All right, from the seven, it's second and two. Blazers down big, just trying to have some fun here. And the Bryant goes in the end zone, touchdown Blazers. UAB getting up on the board here. And yeah, we need to go for two. Gotta slowly make back up the 3 points that we got right before the half. And we got it. Davis with the reception. That's 31-15, down 16 points. All right, we're going to go ahead. I'm going to go onside kick. And I'm down. I'm down 16. I can do it, right? Yeah, I got to ask her. I'm waiting. Hang on. I'm waiting, guys. I'm going to break the rule. Like, I'll call time out if I'm breaking the rule. Oh, the game kicked it for me. I'm just gonna let the real call that play because I didn't have time. I was trying to make sure I wasn't breaking the rule. Oh, that's 3 runs by the quarterback. He's got good to the freaking corner. Super. That'll bring up 32. None of my guys are as quick as him. Right, let's go 5-2. He wants to get to that edge. Alright. I got a bad feeling he's going to try to run the ball. I mean, throw the ball here. He does go with the pitch. There we go. We had him. Got a face mask. No reason for that. So he's got a fullback in there. We're going to gear up heavy for a run here.
Green nine, green nine. Kill, kill.
Run the puck already. He's going to throw it.
Two times, two times.
Four down. Kill, kill, kill.
Dog four. X seven.
Motion.
Check 15.
Oh, that should have been a pick.
Jackson puts the intended receiver on the way. Third down.
Field goal is up three scores anyway. Starting out at their own 25. My biggest issue is my best player on the team, a starting running back. He is out of the game and he's been out since probably second quarter.
Catch.
Still wouldn't know how to say how he handles it.
First down.
There you go. Good catch by Dave. Devontae, thank you. Welcome to the family, man.
Cut and left, cut and left. Three down. Mike 35.
Let's go. Green 90.
Get high.
Check 31.
They're supposed to give that. So I really messed up the whole going no huddle thing.
Set, 180.
Whatever. Freaking lag.
Davis was the intended receiver on the play. That'll bring up fourth and five.
Whatever. That's the kind of like pisses me off. It's all, it's whatever, man. Terrible kick, but he's not going to turn one on me. And worse.
Hey, kill, kill, kill!
Here we go, here we go.
Watch the ship!
3-8! Here we go! Let's take over two here.
Double tight, guys. Double tight.
Three down. Three down.
Mike's 50. Mike's 50.
Red two. Green nine.
Ship. Watch
green
the ship.
Nine. Here goes.
Run.
He's off the water. He's pretty good. Five.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Third down.
Getting worse if we ain't going on.
That'll make it fourth and two.
He should just keep throw going here. He's on my 37. He can hit it.
Third
And we wait. And it's, oh, it's no good. There we go. A little return. Oh, this lag. I don't know if I can even attempt to throw the ball here. You can see it as the camera pans here. It it's rough. I dropped no frames. It's not me.
Let's go tight end. Let's go right here now.
It's gotta be his end. That's gonna make this near impossible. Whatever. The lag is so bad.
That'll bring up third and long.
I really hate to complain about it, but it is messing with how I want to throw the ball. We're gonna go for it. Doesn't matter.
35's the mic. Watch 35. Watch 35. Let's go. Green 19.
Check, check, check. Okay,
there we go. That's the first.
We're gonna have a hold. You have got to be kidding me. Some home cooking on them calls, man.
Kill, 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 kill. Here we go. Light it.
Oh,
made the catch. There we go.
Brings him down. Gain of 16 on the play.
Check
that
makes
it
first
and
10. Alright,
alright.
Solo out there. Check the outs out there.
Three down. Red 68. Red 68. We'll take that as a quarterback run.
Number
17. That's how we do, D.
First down.
Tight right, tight right. Three down.
Mike 35.
Ready.
Let's go. Can you get the ball?
Was the intended receiver
away? I knew that was playing. Change something. Nothing there. I don't know how many quarterback runs that is. Oh, that's five. Doesn't really matter.
Alright, let's see. Let's take a chance. He won't be picking for a screen.
Check three.
That's a loss of 2 yards on the play. That makes it 4th and 12.
All right, 4th and 12. We're gonna try it again. Can't get away. Yeah, thank you, man. Thank you for the love. This game has not went our way. I knew we'd lose, but I was hoping we'd show up a little bit better. Now 2:46 to go in the ball game. Blazers down 19. Tulane from their own 34. I'm assuming they're going to punt this ball. And he will. We're going to bring the block here. We're going to try to get him. Not able to get there. Whatever. Whatever.
Two tights. Four down. Ready.
Yeah, I know, man. This whole game's been like this for me, though. I knew we weren't going to win just based on talent. He's got a lot better team than me. He's also the commissioner of this league, and I came in late. Don't freeze up. If he freezes up, he can play the computer. I'm not replaying this mess. But yeah, he's got a better team than I do, by far. Okay, man, you can run conservative. Like, I don't care. But yeah, just like those little things are the extra things that kind of get to you. There we go. Got the wide receiver now. We're gonna burn the last time out there. Call it a loss of 3 yards. Throw the ball one more time. That brings up third and 14. There we go, good little stop there. Fourth and 15.
That brings us fourth and 15.
And the 37, he might just go for it. It's gotta be here doing that.
Flag thrown on the play.
And we're going to decline that. Through the back of the end zone there.
Or a touchback.
All right, Blazers out there on 20 with 110 to go in the ball game. Coming out here just for a little pride, trying to get a few more yards. Maybe we'll get lucky and score once. Sorry, lagging.
Second and nine.
Check, check. Hammerhead. Hammerhead. Here we go.
That one broken up. Third and nine. Oh my God.
Thank you.
Whatever. Call it, but that's what we need to fuck out. We will. I'm not going to have time to run another play here. All right, and that's the ball game. Tulane's going to win it. 34-15. Blazers, good rough start to the season, but yeah, we got some problems here. Whenever we get to actually go to conference play, be all right. So, all right, guys, don't have time to look at stats. I know he'll look at them. Post them and whatnot. So tomorrow night, guys, in Earn It Huddle, we got the Brawl of the Wild, Montana versus Montana State. It's going to be a big one, guys. So tune in tomorrow night. And, guys, thanks.